relate what I'm about to say. It ain't commercial, it's a matter of fact, it's straight controversial. I'm the type of MC that likes to get back, yo. It opened up your third eye before it's too late, though. Ever seen those white streams, the lines in the sky? From a plane over jet, you seem to multiply. Always see them over schools in the city I'm from. It's geoengineering of what is to come. Over 10 megatons of aluminum has been spread through our skies, it's the telling us lies. Toxicity tests over the years got worse. In the rain, snow and soil in our planet Earth. I'm talking chemtrails or chemical dust, just another factor of them against us. Some engineers say it manipulates the weather, call it cloud physics, yeah. Whatever military says to use for something else, some kind of anti-radar that's in the clouds. Doesn't take a rocket scientist to figure out that I know it affects a human's health. Neurological damage, what's been said and told, what it's doing to a food that continues to grow. Like the multinational Monsanto, one of the biggest drug dealers of chemicals. Ozone depletion in our stratosphere, the global fucking warming in our atmosphere. And our government says it's all conspiracy, but the question remains, yo, who do you believe? Do your own research, take a look in the heart. And if you can't comprehend, play it back or restart. Some are trying to play God, these scientists. The Carnegie study is one example of this. Planetary regime, population control. These chemtrails are real as the story unfolds. Our own government bombards the skies with the S-ray pollutant, sulfur dioxide. Stratospheric aerosol, geoengineering. In the skies, chemtrails just keep appearing. Different chemicals are found at an all-time high. But the government or Air Force drop from the sky. What happened to the stars? They seem to vanish. These fucking scientists trying to take advantage. Look at the water being tested from our rivers and rain, snow and lakes. It's our lives at stake. So much contamination never seen before. Another way to wipe out the middle class and poor. So as you hear her in the background singing away, it's a Mother Earth and she's trying to say, take care of me, please hold me down. All across the globe, yo, the time is now. No more chemtrails, pollutions, the gas emissions. The third world countries in dire conditions. The song can carry on, there's so much to be told. Now I leave it up to you to walk down that road.
There is a growing citizens movement demanding an explanation of chemtrails.
And I talked to my NSA buddies at Fort Carson, Peterson Air Force Base, and Buckley, where I was actually their doctor taking care of the pilots flying and spraying the chemtrails. So I know it's real. If anybody says it's not real, they're full of it.
It's not the same as conducting some localized test for some defensive project. This is open air operations. It's not a test. This thing is in place.